Hey everybody, how's it going? This is Dawn and Diary here, back at you again with another video. Just wanted to come at you real quick and first I want to say thank you to anyone who is new to my channel. I appreciate you. Anyone who has been with me from day one, watching me video after video, I also appreciate you and want to say thank you. So with all that being said, today I just wanted to ask the question, how bad do you want it? And when I ask these questions, I'm asking myself these questions, okay? That's why I, as real as I can get, because I ask myself these questions also, because just like yourself, I'm working it day after day after day with my online business. And having an online business is not easy. It is not easy. And it's also not hard. You just gotta be dedicated, committed, consistent, just doing everything on a daily basis. It's not a job. It's not, oh, I'll do it when I feel like it. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm too tired. If you want to see success in your business, you have to stick with it day after day after day. And my question is, how bad do you want it? That's straight up, how bad do you want it? Do you want it bad enough to where you are going to be committed to your business on a daily basis? Or do you just want to slack off and do it whenever you feel like it? Do you really truly want to be your own boss and have your own empire? Ask yourself those questions, because when you ask yourself those questions and be real with yourself, write it down, you know, and think about it, think hard on it, meditate on it, pray on it, whatever, and ask yourself if this is what you truly, truly want. Because you don't want to waste your time and you don't want to waste other people's time by getting into a system or a program and then you're not following through with the things that you have to do. Because me, myself, when I work with people on my team, my time is valuable. And it's not fun when you put in your hard-earned time working with people, showing them the different ways where they can get traffic, you know, talking to them for length of time on the phone, and then you can see from their results that they're really not doing anything. So it kind of feels like you've wasted your time on this person when they say, oh yeah, I'm ready, I'm hungry, I want to do this, I want to do that. But you know, it comes with the territory. I have no problem helping people. I have no problem with answering anyone's questions. My thing is that I really would like to have serious people contact me. You know, I'm not saying, just because I'm saying that doesn't mean that that's what I'm gonna get. But I just making this video for anyone out there who is not quite sure if they're ready yet. You know, it's not your time, then don't contact me with lame excuses about, oh, well, is this a scam? And oh, and I don't know, and I'm not sure. Do your research, read, look at some videos, do some soul searching, ask yourself, is this what I really want? You know, and then the last question is going to be, how bad do you want it? How bad do I really truly want it? Am I going to stick with it every single day? Because a person who opens up a franchise, I'm not going to keep this too long, a person that opens up a franchise that's not online, say they open up a deli and it's brand new, it's a grand opening, you think they're like slacking off and not opening up that store and making sure that the shelves are stocked and, you know, just there every single day? That's their job. That's what they do. This is the same thing. When you have an online business, you are the owner. You are responsible. So that's how you have to have that mindset. That's what I want you to have. I want you to have that mindset of a business owner and knowing that this is your responsibility. Okay, so this is Dawn and Diary here, back at you again. If you want to get in contact with me, I don't mind. Okay, I know I said don't call me if you're not ready, but My number is 914-803-7624. Again, that's 914-803-7624. And if you are truly ready, serious, you have a few questions you want to ask me, I don't mind. This is Dawn and Dowry here, back at you again. And I look forward to talking with you and getting to know you better. Have a good one. Take care.